The RQ-4 Global Hawk is an advanced high-altitude, long-endurance, unmanned surveillance drone developed by Northrop Grumman Corporation for the United States Air Force, USAF. Launched in 1998, the Global Hawk has since evolved into one of the most versatile and crucial assets in the military's intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance (ISR) arsenal. This article delves into the features, capabilities, and applications of the RQ-4 Global Hawk surveillance drone. The Global Hawk is designed to operate at altitudes of up to 60,000 feet, well above commercial air traffic and adverse weather conditions. This altitude provides it with a broader field of view and increased radio horizon, enhancing its reconnaissance capabilities. Furthermore, its impressive endurance of over 30 hours allows for extended missions covering vast areas without the need for frequent refueling or crew rotations. The Global Hawk is equipped with a state-of-the-art sensor suite that includes synthetic aperture radar (SAR), electro-optical and infrared (EO/IR) cameras, and signals intelligence (SIGINT) collection capabilities. This integrated suite allows the drone to capture high-resolution imagery, identify targets day or night, and intercept and analyze electronic communications. The drone operates autonomously once programmed with its mission parameters. It can take off, fly, and land without human intervention, reducing the need for constant human control during long missions. However, operators can intervene and alter its flight path or mission if necessary. Due to its high altitude and endurance, the Global Hawk can cover vast geographic regions in a single mission, providing real-time intelligence and surveillance over a diverse range of targets and activities. The primary purpose of the RQ-4 Global Hawk is intelligence gathering. It provides a persistent ISR capability, collecting valuable information on potential threats, targets of interest, and enemy movements. The drone's ability to loiter over an area for extended periods allows it to monitor changes and patterns, contributing to a better understanding of dynamic situations. The Global Hawk excels in conducting reconnaissance and surveillance operations across land and maritime domains. Its sophisticated sensors can identify and track vehicles, vessels, personnel, and other objects of interest, making it an invaluable tool for monitoring areas of interest and maintaining situational awareness. Beyond military applications, the Global Hawk has been utilized in humanitarian missions. Its ability to survey disaster-stricken areas quickly and efficiently aids in assessing damage, identifying areas in need of assistance, and coordinating relief efforts. Several countries have adopted the RQ-4 Global Hawk for border surveillance purposes. The drone's long endurance and wide area coverage capabilities make it well suited for monitoring and securing borders, detecting illegal activities, and assisting law enforcement agencies. The RQ-4 Global Hawk surveillance drone stands as a testament to the advancements in unmanned aerial technology. Its high altitude, long endurance capabilities, and advanced sensor suite make it a powerful asset for intelligence gathering, reconnaissance, surveillance, and humanitarian missions. As technology continues to evolve, the Global Hawk and similar platforms are likely to play an even more critical role in military and civilian operations, providing essential data and insights to decision makers in a rapidly changing world.